yet another sexual harassment case coming to the fore from Nagapattinam in Tamil Nadu. A car driver was arrested for sexually abusing and blackmailing a 22-year-old woman. The accused allegedly harassed the victim and threatened to release videos if she refused to accept his marriage proposal. The man is also accused of blackmailing several other women with such videos. The police have seized the phone, which allegedly contains all these videos, and a case of sexual harassment and violation of privacy has been slapped against the accused. My colleague Pramod Madhav joining me on the phone line with more. Pramod, good morning. Take us through the details.
One of the biggest person that you mentioned is worked as a car driver, and he has befriended this victim almost a year and a half before, and apparently they had a fallout. But that's when almost a year when they had a fallout, he had once again befriended her, and that's when she claims that at that point he had taken her trust and taken her to a temple. In that particular district, he had laced her drink, and then he had taken some obscene videos of her. And since then, he's been trying to extort money and sexually assault her often. And that's when she lost her all hopes, and she had gone ahead and complained the case to the police. And after the police sexual abuse atrocity, police are not taking any such case easy manner. That's the reason immediately a case has been filed, and he has been arrested. His phone's also been confiscated. As per the record, the complaint, the suspect has also done the same kind of action with other victims as well. His phone is being currently given to the forensic department, where they're going to analyze and find out videos and other contents of it, post which the police claim that more information will be provided.
Right, Pramod, thank you so much for bringing us those updates. Bold.